present you my project talking about the Astrolabe. The Astrolabe is a very ancient astronomical computer for solving problems relating to Hay and to the position of the Sun and the other stars in the sky. What does it contain? The Astrolabe contains, first, the Rete, which is a net or a star map full of circle axes presenting the zodiac signs. Second, plates. They are climates, typanum, latitude or altitude, azimuth for a specific position or horizon. Third, the matter, which is another plate, also called the climate or typanum, for a local latitude engraved with circles for a specific position on the Earth. But how do we use the astrolabe? For example, let's measure the altitude of the Sun. First, we take the astrolabe in our hand, and so that the alignate straw points are directed to the position of the Sun. Second, we read in the front of the astrolabe the altitude in degrees, and we take the note of the time of the day the reading was made. Third, each day we re-measure again the altitude of the Sun, and we take three different measurements, if you can. So, after that, you will after the week progress, you will notice a change in the measurements. You don't know why. That's because in the spring, the altitude of the Sun increases, but in the fall or winter, you should notice a decrease. Thanks for watching.